All right, here we got a 2003 GMC 2500 Sierra. It's got 140,000 miles overall. Pretty clean little work truck or whatever you want to do with it. Tires are in good shape. Just took it around the block. Seems to run fine. Shifts through all the gears. AC works, heater works as well. Got the nice Rhino lining in the bed there. Some sort of coating, I don't know if it's Rhino lining, but got that. A couple scratches, nicks here and there, but overall condition's pretty darn good. Let's check out the inside. Seats look to be in good shape. Oh, that dinger. I'll fire it up for you. Yeah. 140 on the odometer, car's running, no lights or anything on. And that's about it. Power door locks, crank windows. This is the one. All right, thanks for watching. Come check it out for yourself. April 26th from 9 to 4, preview day. Auction's on the 27th. Any questions in the meantime, let us know. Thanks for watching.